It's time to grow something new. But first, let's get these components into our mold.
Yum.
Oh, look how wonderfully our fleshnet is coming along. Now, just to add a few specifics and look, our fleshnet is ready to